who was the better inventor, Thomas Edison or Nikola Tesla, and why?
The better inventor was hands down Edison. He had so many patents and inventions.
Our best hope for induction and wireless charging is Nikola Tesla, and I hope that'll be the wave of the future.
I'm on Edison's team.
I am on Team Tesla.
Edison rocks!
I'm on Team Nikola Tesla.
Tesla, Edison, I mean, it's a great question. When you look at innovation and you look at competition and you look at rivalries, I think it is that type of competitive spirit that drives us forward.
Thomas Edison and Nikola Tesla are two different types of inventors. Edison really was a businessman at heart. You really had to dig into the nuts and bolts of whatever it was you were inventing so that you could make it into a commercial, marketable product. Edison's breakthrough was to conceive of this as not just the light bulb, but as a system.
Nikola Tesla's developed technologies for the transmission of alternating current electricity, which brought electrical power to households. He brought to light wireless communication information, which is part of the foundation for how we communicate on a global basis now today.
I like both Edison and Tesla. I think they were pretty fantastic scientists and inventors.
I suspect because there's controversy, they must be pretty close to equal, and that's exciting.
A lot of people want to know who was the better inventor, Thomas Edison or Nikola Tesla, and I have to say neither one, because they were so different as inventors.
Tesla and Edison, they're just both great inventors in the energy space. And what we're seeing sort of in lighting and electric motors is just another huge wave of innovation. I'd like to toast the rivalry and toast both of them.